That's Devlin, that's for sure.
Wow, man, you've been out here 40 years?
Yeah.
About 40, 39, due on
this part-time thing till I find something else. Won't be long now, I'm sure.
Yeah, well, I can learn something from you, that's for sure, and I bet you got plenty of stories to tell.
I learn something every day, still.
Oh, yeah, me too, me too. I've been blessed, man. Knock on wood, thank the Lord. I listen to them older hands and know what's going on. I ain't never had a mobilization out here yet. Now, all books, yeah, I've got a bunch of them.
Yeah, it's just commonplace anymore. So, yeah, I don't know what's going to happen when that electronic deal comes in. This truck's got well over 3 million miles on it, but hopefully it'll last another 10 years.
Yeah, I got 40 down there to take care of coming out of Ohio, and it's funny, man. Really, I pulled out, he's pulling up the garage. I said, all right. He said, don't pull in, I'll get over. I said, all right. Well, he come over, I pulled in, I opened the door, and he said, well, you got a gun on your truck? And I said, yes, sir, I sure do. He said, you got a permit? And I said, yes, sir, I sure do. He said, where's it at? And I said, right there at Arm 38. He said, I'll make a deal with you. I said, what's that? He said, if you don't reach for yours, I won't reach for mine. And he said, well, I'm glad you got one on there, driver. That surprised me.
Yep, no doubt. Probably a good thing I don't carry one of these. People
have done him hard,
might be in jail.
Well, he told me a story. He said about an hour or two ago, a truck driver shot another truck driver's arm and took his life.
Hell, that was like yesterday, wasn't it? Day before yesterday or something. I heard something about it.
Yeah, day before yesterday. Same scale out of that.
I
don't understand. He shot him in the arm. I guess he probably thought he killed him. I don't know, but, he took his own life after that, so I don't know. That's probably why you ain't got one in the truck, ain't it?
Yeah, no doubt. Yeah, I tell you, Satan got such a hold on this world and ain't even funny.
I know you're right, brother. Well, this company don't have easy pies or pre-pies, so I guess they're going to roll me across.
Yeah, I don't have it either. I got all hazmat most of the time. They're closed right now.